Hey everybody, welcome to We Talk Film. Just here today to give you a quick review of a Netflix romantic comedy that came out not too long ago called The Lovebirds. It stars Kumail, Nanjiani and the lovely Issa Ray. What can I say about this movie? It's so bad. It's so bad. That hurts me to say because I'm a Issa Rae fan. I mean, all right, let's start off with something positive. Issa Rae looks tremendous. She's lovely. That's about it. The movie is poor. Didn't laugh once. I didn't really see any chemistry between the two lead characters. There was one lady in there, got a few little giggles from her, but it's a generic story that you've seen over and over again with these two talented actors. They're very, very talented. They just couldn't help the movie. Such a poor movie. I don't even really know what more to say to you about it. It was a disappointment, and it hurts me to say because I'm a fan of both of these actors, and they are very talented, but no, guys, I mean, by all means, watch it, you know, but I'm warning you from now, you're going to get absolutely nothing from it. It's an hour and a half. I'm not going to get that hour and a half back. I'm lost for words. I don't know what to say. And there was just nothing going for this movie, unfortunately. Lovebirds on Netflix. What did you think about it? Were you as disappointed as I was? Or did you enjoy it? Did I miss something? Please let me know, because right now, nah, it's not the way forward, people. Anyway, look after yourself. My name's Cal. We Talk Film. See you soon.